Hi, I'm Mike, a sales executive at Norton Way Honda, and I'm here today to tell you about the all-new X80V, which is a crossover between a commuting scooter and an adventure bike. The seat is perfectly proportioned for one or two up riding, and is made from premium material. With a 21-litre storage bay underneath, you have enough space for a full-face helmet. You also get a 12-volt socket and an LED light in there. Up at the front, we have integrated LED headlamps, LED flickers, and a 5-way adjustable screen, as well as the same knuckle guards as the Africa Twin to help protect you from the elements. A nice little touch is a smart key technology, which allows you to activate and deactivate the motorcycle without having to remove the key from your pocket. And round on the side, we have these beautifully engineered passenger foot pegs that fold away discreetly into nothing. The large comprehensive radio display provides all the information and data you could possibly need, clearly displayed around the central speedo. Up at the front to help you stop, we have got ABS brakes, upside down forks that are adjustable. We have a retuned 6-speed DCT gearbox for really snappy pull-off and great acceleration. We also have a twin chamber exhaust, which is acoustically tuned to give you a great symphony whilst riding. This bike is completely unique in the marketplace, as there's no other bike that crosses over into two segments quite like this. So if you would like to arrange a test drive or speak to us about low rate finance, visit us at Norton Way Honda or online.